Inflammatory bowel disease is a disease that causes inflammation throughout the intestinal tract. Because of this inflammation, children are unable to eat, they have severe abdominal pain, they have diarrhea, they don't grow.
I think it presents hardships that little kids should never have to deal with.
I was in the hospital once and they had put this tube down my nose and I didn't like it because I could see yellow stuff going into me.
You're getting colonoscopies, sigmoidoscopies, it's awful.
You're constantly worried, you know, where's the bathroom? Or is there a bathroom?
You're getting cramps and you feel just awful. You feel like you'd rather die than go through all that pain.
I didn't get to like be social and be a kid. I feel like I didn't get to be a kid for 2 years of my life.
Part of growing up is trying to be normal. And a lot of these children don't always feel normal.
I felt like I was like 2 grades behind and stuff.
Some other people in my class doesn't have it and I just want to be normal like them.
And then being on the medications and having your appearance change as a girl, and I think, I mean, as a guy too, was really hard.
The really rude kids, they used to say I look like Gary Coleman or something like that.
It would be even difficult to watch TV. Every other commercial is about food.
Sometimes it's hard not eating, but like, you still get fed, as they say, but you're still a little bit hungry when the commercials come on and stuff.